It was a chase that would lead us to the castle grounds. Well done. I think Scungilli likes you. What a master! You remind me of me without the beard.
Oh.
Magnificently done. Oh, and Scungilli. I'm looking at a genius, and I know what I'm talking about. I see one in the mirror every day.
Oh.
success. I am so proud of you, I could kiss a cat. Come to think of it... That was a tricky one, but no match for you. That was a tricky one, but no match for you. Thank you. Success! I am so proud of you, I could kiss a cat. What a master! You remind me of me without the beard. Thank you, my friend. We are one step closer. We were lucky to make such good use of my inventions. Oh, I had so many more in my notebooks. Our pursuit would lead us through the castle gates. Standing before those gates, my head said, "No, it's too dangerous. Who knows what perils lie inside those castle walls?" But my heart said, "Don't listen to your head. You must be brave. The world needs your inventions." Then my head said, "Fine, do what you like, but at least consider your options." And my heart said, "Like what?" And my head said, "Like sending the cat. He loves adventure." And my heart was like, "That's not a bad idea." So Scungilli led the charge. Many more dangers.